We have lost many dear beloved ones. What can we say amid all what's unfolding in Gaza? It is true that this moment is painful, yet it is unprecedented. It is come clear that this is the aim of the Israelis, to muzzle journalists, to prevent us from carrying the message, from telling the story, from fulfilling our humanitarian and professional mission.